subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon and never miss another update.
In the recent times, there are many videos mentioning high valuation of 5 rupees and 10 rupees commemorative coins of Shri Mata Vaishno Devi Shrine Board. The coins were released in 2013 on occasion of the Silver Jubilee of Mata Vaishno Devi Shrine Board. The 25 rupees non-circulating coin was released along with the 5 rupees and 10 rupees circulating ones. The 5 rupees coin value is not more than 5 rupees even if you hold an extra fine condition and 7 rupees only if you hold an almost uncirculated or uncirculated condition. The 10 rupees coin value is also same as you will not more than 10 rupees even if you hold an extra fine condition and 15 rupees only if you hold an almost uncirculated or uncirculated condition. This is due to huge circulation and the coins aren't rare in any point and might increase marginally on metal value if you hold them for few decades. There are few mint sets which the current market value is as follows. The 5 rupees UNC set from Hyderabad Mint was issued at 333 rupees and the current market value is around 500 rupees to 700 rupees. The 10 rupees UNC set from Hyderabad Mint was issued at 381 rupees and the current market value is around 500 rupees to 700 rupees. The 5 rupees and 10 rupees UNC set from Mumbai Mint was issued over Mumbai Mint counter at 250 rupees and the current market value is approx 300 rupees to 500 rupees. The 25 rupees, 10 rupees and 5 rupees proof set was issued by Mumbai Mint as 4518 rupees and market value is around 5200 rupees whereas the UNC set was issued at 3630 rupees and market value is around 4500 rupees. The costliest of all is the VVIP proof set which the market value is around 15000 rupees and you can find this only in Mumbai Mint offline counter or at coin exhibitions and auction houses. For more such videos, subscribe my channel and stay updated. For latest news and updates for your coin collections, please like my Facebook page and follow on Instagram. Links mentioned in the description. Thank you for watching the video. Enjoy.